Hello.
This is our Maryland trip.
We're not doing a cheesy ass intro like that.
Maryland. 2019. Boy!
Be loud and fun.
2019! I don't hear you talking.
I did just talk. This is our Maryland trip, our first ever vacation together of 2019.
Yep.
And many more to come.
So let go!
Shoes are the essential part of this vacation. She loves me.
No, it's you.
What?
It's you who's in the wilderness on today of Beach Monster.
Just gonna let you in on a little secret here. My defense mechanism is a fart.
Oh my god!
What happened? What did you sink it? The sand?
Nothing.
Camera shy.
No, you're not.
You want me to hold it? Oh, God. Mary.
I'm putting that in.
Fun fact about fried ice cream, they actually use real skin in the ice cream, so it doesn't melt.
Okay. Yep.
Fun fact about the beach, the best place to people watch. Oh, you got an ice cream. We just went on like a 30-mile journey.
to get candy. Go show them the candy. Go show the candy.
Want to see the candy?
Yes. I want you to feed it to me like I'm one of your fine ladies.
I have more?
No.
These? Oh! You have a good first day on the beach? At the beach?
Heck yeah. It was more like a good first 3 hours.
Yeah.
But it was good. Any moment spent with you is good.
You're perfect.
I'm perfect.
Yes.
Have you ever looked at your butthole? Oh.
I got this new sweatshirt because it's cold. Oh. Looks like a layer of turds.
No, yeah, well, you're right.
He's never really had chocolate or strawberries. It literally looks like a turd. Do you like it? Do you approve? Oh, are you just gonna take it?
There you go.
Told you.
A little messy though.
It sucks that it's on a stick.
Yeah, I don't know. Well, it's getting messy.
My hair is a mess. It has beach hair.
Your hair is not a mess.
You know what your hair is? A mess. You're eating all of them!
I have one.
You had two. Yeah, huh?
I want one more from when you see me again. I don't. My camera's shit.
I have some now. Mm-hmm. Thanks, babe.
You.
You see, you don't like me.
Forever is one. All right, Dana. I like the way you eat chocolate or strawberries.
We can do a mukbang.
What'd you call it?
Don't be awkward.
When I ate it, I wasn't expecting, like, you get to
taste. Because you don't like chocolate mixed with stuff.
No, I don't. But like that doesn't, you don't really taste the strawberries. It tastes like a, well, you don't, at first. But then, like, well, see, you're biting it little by little. I just went in for the kill. I just packed chocolate bombs in my mouth. Why'd you look down?
Because in your butt, too.
It's true, I told her I shit like 40 times in a matter of like 10 minutes.
Okay, tooting. Look at the strawberry pores.
No chocolate or strawberries?
Caught it.
Let's see.
That one's down. You're doing your first candy haul.
See, when you
what?
Haul is different for me. When you talk about hauling, whatever I'm doing is apparently hauling. When I talk about hauling, I talk about hauling some ass. Hauling some ASSS. Or driving with trailers. So, this is Candy Kitchen, by the way, in Ocean City, Maryland. I don't know how to focus. I'm new to this whole camera thing. This is actually her pretzel that's in that bag.
It's focused. You just hold it for a long time.
Anyway, salted pretzel. I'm not pulling the whole thing out. It's good to make a soppy mess. And this is a chocolate chip and peanut butter chip. Coated pretzel. I'm like, this thing is coated. Like, this is...
Diabetes in the pretzel.
Yeah. If a dog would eat this, it'd be looking for days. This is a healthy pretzel. Well, I mean, it's not a healthy pretzel, but it's a damn good pretzel. Anywho, this is like Christmas when you go to your family's house and you're like, okay, what'd you get?
Okay, I could show you. Hang on.
Thanks, Uncle Dan. Hold up the pretzel.
The rest is your stuff.
Yeah, this is mine. My sugar mommy bought me some sugar. I'm a cringy person. That's why she fell for me. She's like, oh.
I literally fell.
Look, she did fall. I picked her up off her knees. She was bleeding from the head. And I was like, the only way I'll save you is if you make you mine. Or make me make me yours. No, I'm kidding. She forced me into her car.
Kidnapped.
Sure, kidnapped. Anywho. These are, I don't remember what these were called.
Something bark.
Oh yeah, this is cookies and cream bark. I got it without your help. I'm a big boy. I take big boy.
You know you're supposed to be looking at this, right?
Cookies and cream bark. Before I was rudely interrupted. How rude.
That'd be good. Steak potato.
That'd be good to like, answer right there. How rude.
How rude.
You know what? Your birthday's at the end of the week, and I got birthday cake Oreos.
Problem.
Okay, well, let's show the first. Okay, well,
it was just about to poke it!
Underneath. Let's try again.
There it goes.
Oh, fuck. I told you you're gonna be editing. Anyway, so we're going in for
your
the first one.
Your future children will be watching this. Don't talk my face. No. Go ahead.
It's bedtime. If it's bedtime, go to bed. Future.
Here's your son, Carson.
I'm fucked. Oh.
Is there two?
They use the birthday cake Oreos. So they use the birthday cake Oreos they sell you. And they make me more birthday cake.
Focus, bitch. Whatever. Eat it. Is it good though?
Oh my god, it's good. You would not like this. Well, you probably, I don't know. That is good. If you have a sweet tooth, this is not going to probably fill it. Because if you have a sweet tooth like I do, this is like an appetizer. Some people out there just order strictly appetizers. This is it. Addiction, okay? I admitted to the problem.
This will be gone by tomorrow.
Yeah.
It says, great for sharing.
He doesn't share.
She's older than me. Don't tell her.
Ow, it just got my nose.
You wouldn't know if she's older than me.
For that reason. Oh, it's not.
Hey, no, no. That was good acting for the ceiling. So, favorite part of today?
I'll tell you my favorite part. Being with the honey buns.
One favorite. That doesn't.
This is my favorite.
I call her honey bun first just to make that clear.
He's lying.
I'm not lying because she said honey's gross.
You said that!
We just caught a lie on camera. That's a legit lie. I can go through my phone right now and I can pull the text where she said, honey is gross.
Honey is gross.
Honey's not gross. People watching her be like, honey's awesome.
Not for me. Okay, my favorite part was,
So she did lie. It wasn't being with me. I was scaring her shitless when I drive down here. She's not saying anything.
Takes us, what, 3.5 hours from your house? Part of day one.
You didn't say your favorite.
Thinking.
I don't know. I mean, it's hard to say what's my favorite part. You know, as soon as you cross the bridge, it just automatically becomes better. As soon as you drive, living where we do, you drive 3.5 to 4 hours and drive just right. That's 4.5 to 5 hours. Coming from, mid-north PA.
I always look at myself.
Excited. Not more excited. That's not right. You'll never be as excited the rest of the week as when you first get to where you're going to stay. I think everyone can agree with that. I'm not saying the rest of the week's going to be shit. But when I wake up tomorrow, I'm not going to be hopping around, clapping my hands like a monkey with cymbals in it. Think, oh, we're here.
Oh my god.
Like it was earlier. So I think that was my favorite part. Your turn.
Like I said, we didn't really do much today.
No, we didn't.
We just ate food and did walk the boardwalk for a little bit.
Yeah, we just got back from that. I mean, it's
like 9:30. Nope.
It's probably 10 o'clock.
10:04.
Oh, fuck. Good.
So I think now we're gonna... He's gonna take a dump.
Or for a garbage company.
And then maybe go sit out on the balcony.
Just to relax.
And then go to sleep. And then we will see you guys tomorrow.